I'm just checking my front brakes, okay? Because maybe I didn't change them properly. And maybe they will fail on me as... That is smoking. Do you know that there's actually handbrakes for motorcycles? A handbrake for a motorcycle. I seen one. Yeah, I seen a bike on YouTube and it had a handbrake. It's one of those front bikes. It's like a lever here, like this here, and there's another one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's like, what? Yeah, I was like, what the hell? That's really weird. But, well, then.
I have no idea how it works.
Holy shit, that car's smoky. Kia, what the? Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Yeah. Jesus Christ! I don't want to stand out. Why do we always get like the red light? I hate the red light. What? I cannot hear you. He just said he had to be at the stoplight for 8 minutes. I'm not too sure where I want to go. Ow. Red on the light. Oh shit, that's a nice Mercedes. Yeah, I told the people already. Jesus Christ. Let's go to the time center. Is he gonna make it?
Yes, he will.
Hear that, people? This is like the first time I'm actually going on straight and not turning to McDonald's. This road is so bad. Oh, that's what I heard. Oh, apparently it has stands. Yeah, wheels standing fucking sideways. What time is it? I asked what time it is. My stall is rattling. And so what happens is like my stomach is rattling. GTS and Andres. You take off your bag, but it keeps starting and you get off to somebody else's. It's like small bikes. Yo. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Maybe it's slipping those, but it's basically the same thing. Premium unleaded ultra low sulfur diesel. There's a good old stuff. So yeah, only super people of your bikes. Only put super unleaded in your bikes. You'll get better fuel consumption.
Not
everyone, what? Well, still, you get better fuel consumption and it's better for your engine and it will help it start and whatever. Yeah, so yeah, good luck, people. Bye bye. You must say bye-bye.